Hi, everybody. I wanted to do this video. First of all, I want to say my heart goes out to those who suffered in, or have lost loved ones regarding the earthquake in Honduras. I was so sad to see that. And I do pick up on worldly events very frequently, but I don't like commenting on them unless I know, I can say that it's happening in this location. And to be honest, I can't say that, or at least I haven't felt comfortable like saying, yeah, with this much certainty, I can say in this area. So, I don't want to alarm people. But anyway, so my heart goes out to those devastated by that. I did want to also share, now mine is incomparable to that. This is nothing compared to that. But part of the reason why I want to share that is it's kind of sad for me a little bit. Even though, no loss of life or anything like that, you just can't compare apples and oranges. But I wanted to ask if anybody knows, or can give me some advice on what to do with my little example of what happened to me. This was for me right on this reading. It was so, remember I did the clarifier and lo and behold, we got the temperance a second time, which to me really kind of represented like paying attention to those details. But honestly, I don't feel like there was much that I could do in this circumstance. Remember in the reading, I said on a positive note, like, if something's going to be devastating to me, honestly, I'd rather it happen quickly. And it did happen quickly. And remember how I said that, for me, these cards and this can represent my, like the crown chakra. Do you understand how I got that? The crown. These can really represent spiritual cards to me. And I said that in the reading, and they did. This was basically, and I'm to blame. I cannot fault Nicholas for this. Nicholas knocked over one of my crystals. It just happened to be one of my favorite crystals. And look at it. It basically looks like the tower. And it broke. I'm just really kind of sad about it. I don't think there's anything that can be done. Crystals obviously are very spiritual to me, and it happened very quickly. I don't blame him. I mean, it's not like he did it on purpose, and it's my fault for not having like a stand for this. But I mean, just look at that. And so this spoke to me. I mean, it just, of course, I was very upset. I'm still kind of upset about it. But if anybody has any idea of what they would advise, I mean, I know you can't glue it. I don't know if anybody knows an expert in crystals that I could contact. And so basically, then a big corner chip came out of it. So it still stands like this, but obviously, if it were to fall over, it would just break. So I just look at the, remember how I was talking about, well, I released a video. I mean, look how symbolic that is. So, yes, crystals are very spiritual to me. It happened very quickly. This reading, unfortunately, was right on for me in this aspect. So, but if anyone has any advice, I am very open to hearing it. Just comment below and let me know You know, somebody said, well, now you've got two of them. Yeah, that's true. I now have two crystals. It's just, I don't know. It's just kind of like my heart was a little broken. So, anyway, all right. Thank you so much. All right. Take care of yourselves. Bye.